How to embed a YouTube video. Embedding a YouTube video is really easy. First, you have to do is just find the YouTube video you'd like to embed. And once you found it, click on Share. And within Share, you're going to click on Embed. Now here, it gives you automatically generated code that you can embed with. You can change the video size. Few different sizes here. You can also make custom size. Just for this example, we're going to go with the standard 560 by 315 example they give you here. So all you have to do is just click once, highlights it automatically, right click, click on copy, or you can do Control C, and then go over to your post. If you use WordPress or Blogger or any other Tumblr, any other blogging platform, and once you're in your post, make sure you're in the text editor, not the visual, the text, and right click, click on paste, and once you're finished and you're ready to publish your post, just click on update, just give it a minute to post, and now it's ready. Now all you do is click on View Post, and there you see your video embedded into your post. And you can do this for any YouTube video and with any blogging platform. So that's how you embed a YouTube video. If it helped you, please give it a like, or let me know by commenting below, and don't forget to subscribe for more how-to instructional videos.